See all this beautiful landscaping? So what do you do when you're doing a roof and you don't want to destroy all the landscaping? So what we do is we're gonna peel up each shingle, stack it, and then we'll actually carry it directly to the dump trailer that we have right there in the garage. But this way, we're not having tons of material fall down on the ground.